Plex.Earth 3, working with imagery from Google Earth. Importing single images using the image and area and image from current view features. First, we are going to select the coordinate system which applies to our project. The selection will be automatically stored as a reference for future use. Click on the Select Zone and Units button from the ribbon. Choose the country or region of your project. Select the appropriate coordinate system from the list. And make sure that you're using the correct drawing units. The BioAutoCAD selection automatically detects your project units. However, it is recommended that you choose the units you normally work your projects on. Then, click OK. Now that we've set up our coordinate system, it's time to import our imagery. The image and area function allows you to import a single image by specifying your area selection from within AutoCAD. From the Google Earth ribbon, click the image and area button. And specify the area you want to cover. Then, simply select the map type you wish to utilize and click OK. Plex.Earth will now import your selected imagery into your AutoCAD project. Select the image and use the Send to Back command of AutoCAD to bring your project into view. The result is a georeference background imagery for your AutoCAD project achieved in a matter of seconds. Now, we're going to look into the Image from Current View command, which enables you to specify your imported images in Google Earth. First, click on the Zoom Area button. And specify your area selection. Google Earth will automatically open to the view area extent of your selected area. There, you can move the map around and zoom in and out until the image you wish to import covers your needs. Then, simply go back to your AutoCAD project and click on the Image from Current View button. Select the map type you wish to utilize and your selected imagery will now be imported into your AutoCAD project, georeferenced and at its exact location. Again, select the imagery and use the Send to Back command of AutoCAD to bring your project into view. The Image and Area feature allows you to import single images from Google Earth in a fast and reliable manner by specifying your selection from within AutoCAD. The Image from Current View feature offers you the same capabilities by allowing you to specify your selection in Google Earth. When you want to import high-quality imagery for your project or cover a significantly large area, you can create a mosaic instead of importing a single image. Working with imagery from Google Earth, created by Plex.Earth support team.